Hi, I'm Wally Speckert, and I've lived with cystic fibrosis my whole life, the most common fatal genetic disease affecting Canadian children and adults. What surprises many people is that those living with cystic fibrosis cannot be around others also living with the same disease. This can be very isolating. But because cystic fibrosis compromises the immune system, certain bacteria can easily grow in the lungs, and infection can be spread between individuals with cystic fibrosis, especially if they have different bacteria or different strains of the same bacteria colonizing their lungs. In 2013, the U.S. Cystic Fibrosis Foundation updated the infection prevention and control guidelines for individuals with cystic fibrosis to help reduce the spread of germs in the clinic and hospital setting, as well as in everyday life. Cystic Fibrosis Canada endorses this policy in order to reduce the risk of people with cystic fibrosis getting and spreading dangerous germs that can lead to serious lung infections. The materials available on Cystic Fibrosis Canada's website can help people with CF and their families make informed decisions while managing the daily challenges of living with the disease. For more information about Cystic Fibrosis Canada's infection prevention and control policy, visit cysticfibrosis.ca.